Good morning, everyone. Bonjour. Hola. Honorable Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Sri Prakash Javadekarji. Minister of State, Sri Babul Supriyoji. Executive Secretary, FCMSME. Deputy Executive Director, United Nations Environment Programme, Acting Executive Secretary of Convention of Biodiversity, Secretary, Central Government, Environment Department, Chief Secretary, Gujarat, Minister from various countries, Minister from other states, Delegates, ladies and gentlemen, my dear media friends, I welcome the delegates from across the globe to Gujarat, the land of Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, and visionary Prime Minister Narendra Modi. We are happy to host this prestigious COPCMS event. The delegation from the Philippines is also here today, which holds the current CMS presidency. We appreciate their dedicated efforts and assured to take the legacy forward. Migratory birds connect the planet. Let it bring us all together for wildlife conservation. Especially the species that are migrating across several countries and continents. Gujarat is also an important migratory flyway, and we are taking steps to keep it intact and seamless. Indian philosophy of Vasundhaivam Kutumbakam gels very well with the theme. We welcome all our guests by saying Atithi Devo Bhava. The guest is like God that also holds for the migrating species. Gujarat has long tradition and successful conservation stories. Life whale shark, Asiatic lions, Indian wildlife, turtle, the great Indian blaster, and migrating birds. We are blessed with presence of billions of migratory birds during this part of the year. Community in Gujarat take a great pride in their protection. We feel them like our family. Our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi, when he was Chief Minister of Gujarat, gave great boost to our conservation efforts. He has also championed the creation of International Solar Alliance. Gujarat is now leading in the total solar power capacity installation. We already have 9,000 megawatt installed capacity in solar and wind energy. Our aim is to achieve 30 gigawatts of green and clean energy by 2020. We are committed to reducing our carbon footprints. Gujarat is leading India in green and clean energy. Gujarat is also the best state managing its water resources in India. For the conference, a robust agenda in before us, and I would look forward to a very ambitious Gandhinagar declaration. Focusing on post-2020 global biodiversity framework, as we have other speakers to listen to, I conclude. Once again, thanking you all, wish you all a very memorable Gujarat experience. Merci beaucoup. Muchas gracias. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Honorable Chief Minister, sir.